Pitiful heartless, mindlessly collecting hearts. The rage of the Keyblade releases those hearts. They gather in darkness, masterless and free, until they weave together to make kingdom hearts. And when that time comes, we can truly, finally exist.
Roxas, are you really sure that you don't have a heart?
I don't know. I can't just look inside. But I figure, if there is something in there, inside us, then we'd feel it, wouldn't we?
True enough. The old times. Still got it memorized? The day we met, when you got your new name, you and I sat right here just like this and watched the sunset.
You're early.
No, you're just late. Today makes 255.
What's that about?
It's been that many days since I first joined the organization. Man, time flies.
So, you got the number memorized, do you?
Yeah. Have to hang on to something, right? It's not like I have memories from before the organization. Don't you remember? I acted like a zombie.
Right, that first week you could barely form a sentence. But come on, you're still kind of a zombie.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red. You see, light is made up of lots of colors. And out of all those colors, red is the one that travels the farthest.
Like I asked, know-it-all.
Ha 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 ha
seriously, where is she?
You gotta figure, everything starts someplace. The closest thing for me is when I was just 7 days old and I met her. Just making sure I wasn't missing any items or something.
Good tidings, friends. Today is a momentous day. I am pleased to announce that a new comrade has been chosen to wear the coat. Number 14. Let us all welcome one of the Keyblades chosen.
After 7 days of clinging to a number and a name, I had trouble processing anything else. I couldn't have told you who the people in black coats were, or what they wanted with me. Yeah, my controller setup is kind of weird. That was my first day of working for the organization. They gave me missions and I carried them out. But if you asked me what my job was, I would have just stared at you. And that's when I found out the organization's goal. So they wanted to collect these things called hearts. I didn't know what a heart was, or how it even mattered. But at least I knew what my part was. Okay, now we're good. found out I was a nobody, that I was incomplete, just like the rest of them. I came into the world without a heart. Would it made a difference if I had a heart? Would that make me somebody? They taught me that my Keyblade releases hearts, but why do I have it? How did I learn to use it? The more I learn, the less I seem to know. Thank you. Later on, I discovered the job was more than just a commute between the castle and that town. The walls between worlds are steep, so we created our own ways, dark corridors which lead to every place imaginable. Ow. Our group had its good apples, just like it had its bad. But everybody wanted the same thing, to complete Kingdom Hearts. What is Kingdom Hearts? What happens when we gather enough hearts to finish it? I didn't know then, still don't. But I'll fight for my chance to be someone whole. Fight against the darkness for however long it takes.
Thank you.
I don't think I can change my panel loadout when I'm not back at the base. That's gonna be a problem. Thank you. Wait, I have to equip level ups. I'm not doing all the missions in this game, just the important ones.
Yeah.
Found it.
We'll be right back.
Hold on. Okay, I think this is a good loadout. This game's too sweet. Alright, so that's where I'm gonna end this video here. Like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't, and thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.